So now that segued into your own art show in Oakland, was that correct? You had your own private show there?
That was my most recent show.
Just real quick, I want to preface. Adam is not nervous in any way, by the way. It's just really hot, so forgive the sweat beads because.
Am I sweating?
Yeah, we're both sweating right now, as I would say in Saturday Night Live, but it's all good.
Okay, cool.
It's all Gucci.
I need to start carrying a towel around. This was my most recent show, solo exhibition in Oakland, and it was hosted by. James Franco's older brother, Tom Franco, the actor James Franco.
I know he had a younger brother. I didn't know he had an older brother.
Yeah, well, he's not an actor. He's not involved into that industry.
So he's the cool one.
He's more of like the artsy, you know, curator type of behind the scenes
nice.
Guy. So he's established a arts foundation out there that hosts local artists and obviously artists from out of town. It gives them artists in residencies, throws private shows for them. It was a really great setup. But prior to that, at the beginning of the year, in January, I think it was, or February, I had my first solo show at the Westfields in Palm Desert. So I had my own studio space and I had my own solo show. I just finished, literally today, just finished up my third permanent installation at the Westfield Mall.
Now that was involved with the Coachella Valley art scene. Right.
The first solo show that we did was hosted by Coachella Valley Art Scene.